is getting too close to call. He passed that second buoy. Coming up to the halfway point.
He wasn't ever as slow as he was in his travel with me, but he needs to
he's a lot stronger than he was.
Oh, absolutely.
Past the halfway point, coming up to that final buoy.
Let's go, Chris! Come on, Jerry!
And it looks like in the outside lane, Scully and Lyesiuk now with a slight lead over Wojahn and Killingbeck. Again, very close. Both teams paddling hard. Here they come. Set to get to that finish line. Less than a canoe length between
come
the two
Keith,
of them.
Let's go, Jerry! Come on, guys! Let's go, guys! Put it on!
Here they come!
This put it on!
Oh, man! I'm going to have to wait to see what the line judge says, because I'm not sure who finished them.